Creator of one of the oldest civilizations in the world, brimmed with rich history and culture, and possessing scientific and technological tradition, India has given enough to the world to make it a better place with its significant inventions. So here are the 9 finest inventions by Indians. Number 1. The Zero. By far the most significant contribution to the history of mathematics was zero. The number itself signifies nothing, but without it, no binary system would have ever been created. And its further power defines that there would be no computers. And we all know the name of the creator of zero. Yes, it was a man with numerous mathematical and astronomical talents, Aryabhatta. Number 2. The Ayurveda. The ancient Indian medical system, also known as Ayurveda, is solely based on natural and holistic approach to physical and mental health. One of the world's oldest medical system is a product of Indian soil. Invented and practiced in India for over 5,000 years, Ayurveda was, however, populated during 300 BC by an Ayurvedic physician, also known as the father of medicine, Charaka. In contemporary times, the treatment has achieved a mass popularity all around the world as a complementary and alternative medicine. So if you have ever undergone Ayurvedic therapy, you should thank India for it. Number 3. The USB, Universal Serial Bus. Well, this one must be pretty surprising for you. Still, Ajay V. Bhatt, an Indian-American computer architect, is responsible for making our life so much easier by developing the USB. Today, no one is unaware of the frequent usage of a little removable storage device which is capable of holding a large chunk of data storage and transfer. After completing his graduation from the Maharaja Sayaji Rao University of Baroda, India, Mr. Bhatt received his master's degree from the City University of New York, USA, and later in 1990 joined Intel as a senior staff architect. He is a man with many big achievements under his belts, including USB, AGP, that is Accelerated Graphic Port, PCI Express, Platform Power Management Architecture, and various chipset improvements. Number 4. Board Games. Well, as we move further in our list, it seems ancient India was not just limited to medical science and technology, but took great care of our boredom as well. That's right. India introduced the world to several classic board games like chess and snakes and ladders. Originated as Ashtapad during the Gupta period around the 6th century AD, chess is still recognized globally. And international tournaments also take place as it is known as the game of intellectuals. As for snakes and ladders, it was invented by a 13th century poet, Gyan Dev, and the game was originally called as Mokshat. In the game, the snakes represent vices, while the ladders denote virtues. Later, when Britishers came in India, the game was popularized in the West. First, it made its way to England and then eventually to the USA. Number 5. Yoga. This one is globally known that yoga was born in India as a way of healthy living with its origin tracing back to Lord Shiva, who was known as the first yoga guru. It is used as a spiritual, physical, and mental exercise around the world in contemporary period, and millions of people are practicing this on a daily basis. In addition to this, every year the world also celebrates International Yoga Day on June 21st. Number 6. Shampoo. Another badge adding to the list of creation by India is shampoo. Let's talk about the origin of its name first. So, the English word shampoo is derived from the Hindi word champu, which has its roots in Sanskrit word chapayati, meaning massage or knead. Its origin traces back to the eastern part of the Mughal period in 1762, where the product was used by the royals as head massage, comprising of natural oils and herbs. Number 7. Wireless communication. Although the historians thank Guglielmo Marconi for inventing the wireless radio communication, the credit should actually go to Sir Jagdish Chandra Bose. He was the first person who demonstrated the use of radio waves for communication publicly back in 1895. His invention of wireless technology enables people to communicate quickly and transmit information over a distance without the need for electrical conductors, wires, or cables. Number 8. Cataract surgery. Also called as lens replacement surgery, the cataract surgery has its origin in India. Unbelievably splendid breakthrough in the field of medicine, it was developed by the Indian physician Sushruta, who used to perform this operation in the 3rd century CE, that is Common Era. He used to perform this surgery using a curved needle called Jabamukhi Salaka that loosened the lens and then pushed that cataract into the back of the eye. He then used warm butter to soak eyes and then placed bandages on them until they were healed. Although the method was successful, Sushruta advised people to perform this surgery only when necessary. Number 9. Buttons. A very tiny little thing which has a great significance in everyone's life, buttons, to your surprise, is the product of Indians. You might be thinking its creation has its way back to 500 or 600 years, but you will be shocked to know that its origin traces back to the Indus Valley civilization, that is 2000 BCE. Around 5000 years ago, buttons were made out of seashells and then formed into geometric shapes with tiny holes bored into them. Originally, they were used for ornamental purposes, but eventually people started using them for fastening clothes. Hello friends, we are excited to announce the launch of our digital library where our viewers can buy informative ebooks. We will keep adding new editions across all categories. The link is given below in the description. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe to Braintastic and press the bell icon.